And what a beautiful day it is. I think it's quite appropriate that the sun is out on a solar project fundraising awareness and advocacy day. Given the month we've had, this is fantastic. And we're looking forward to seeing some of the great costumes. By the way, Sports Stats Timing is our contractor for the timing, and we appreciate that. Not only are they great timers, but they've gotten into the spirit of it.
They're great timers, but they can be a bit squirrely. That's the only thing I'm going to say. As you can see, Lindsay in her squirrel costume. And here's the tree with the acorns so that she can continue to eat all morning long. Andre's in his, well, he's nuts anyway, so it's perfect. How are we doing out there, people? I just want to remind you, I know some of you are maybe new runners. You want to have your number on the front, please. We need to be able to see the number. That's for two reasons. One, for timing, but secondly, for the aid station. They'll know you're coming. They'll get things ready for you. As well, we have rock docs here to look after you in case you have any problems. He's a hairy guy. Our timing company got into it. You'll see, that's Lindsay from Sports Stats. She's a squirrel right there. And you've also got, of course, Andre. He's the tree. You can see he's the tree, and he's even got some big acorns that she can eat. So as you know, there is a costume division this year. We are about 2 minutes away.
I got an acorn. You
want
an acorn too?
All right, let's pass it over to Charlene Alec of the Slater team.
Thank you all for being here. And in my language, I just wanted to step into the footprint of where my ancestors once roamed. And I'm here with my family to welcome you and just raise our hands up to you all for taking this time out in your day to walk for climate change. And also, we're here in doing this walk today to raise awareness of Tsleil Waututh Nation's opposition to the pipeline and moving away from fossil fuels and trying to put energy, green energy, into our new and wind building at solar panels. Thank you
very much. And I'd like to now pass the microphone to Andrea Reimer, a councillor in the city of Vancouver.
Good morning, everyone. I'm here today on behalf of Mayor Gregor Robertson, acknowledging that we are in the unceded traditional territory of the Tsleil Waututh, the Squamish, and the Musqueam Nations, and to thank Councillor Charlene Alec for the welcome today. The Prime Minister tells us that it's possible to go for 1.5 degrees increase and also somehow do massive approvals to increase LNG production, as well as a doubling of the pipeline that would increase tar sands oil sevenfold. That is not possible, and the world doesn't need more impossible, it needs more possible. It needs you fighting for 100% renewable energy and no more pipelines in Vancouver. Thank you for being here today.
We're all down with that, I'll tell you now. A couple things, we're gonna move you up in a second. Again, your race number on the front. But I want to
I want to tell you that we've got a diverse group here today, and I'd like to always honor those who are, let's say they want to do the right thing to pass on to the next generations. We have six people over 70 doing this 2.5K today. And I want to just mention their names: Henriette Orth, Leslie Pinder, Terry Close, Dane DeRosier, Hannelore Pinder, and Carl Perrin. And by the way, Hannelore is the eldest at just 84 years young. Awesome job. She was here last year. But one more thing before we get underway. You guys are like family here today. And I think it's important. We have two people having a birthday in this race. And I think we need to sing happy birthday. And when we get to the part of the name, just say to you, that's fine again. And we have someone, Kelly Lydiard of Vancouver and Wagner Castillo.
Birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear runners. Happy birthday to you.
Now, if you thank you, if you guys could just gently walk up, don't push, no need.
Come on, all the way. Come on, under the arch.
Right here under the arch.
Right up, guys, right up.
That's good. Not on the mat, just a little bit back. That's good. That's good. Okay, we are approximately 1 minute to start, and give me some high fives here, will you? I mean, you guys are in these costumes. Superman gave me a high five. Wow. Be 3, 2, 1. We're off. The 2.5K is underway. Great job. Be safe out there. No pushing, no shoving. Oh, there's some great costumes here. That's somebody with fast food all over themselves. It's like... I think a wasp out there, pink-haired lady. My goodness, there's a woman who's been cut in half, and Beetlejuice from Beetlejuice, look at that. Boy, he doesn't have a big brain at all, that guy, I'll tell you. He's got that small head going, and we got some strollers here. Someone supporting their team there. All right, so that's the 2.5K underway. So 10K athletes, you're just under half an hour from the start of your event.
And we should be seeing the first
Still using paper cups like a lot of races. We are asking you to bring your own bottle for your water. And what a gorgeous day as the sun comes up. Here comes the first runner. This young man is looking strong and good. And that is Justin Verbanek from Vancouver. What a great run from Justin, just over 12 minutes. He gets private place here. Good job, Justin.
There's a race already started.
Was there?
Okay, so we have coming in Sam Goheen and Diana Goheen, Diana Leon, Finley Goheen, Kathy Valentine, and Marge Rutherford. And Kathy and Marge are in the 50-59 category, so they've done very well out there. And coming in next from Delta, Jana Park. Good job.
Wow, right in front of Beetlejuice is, let me see, where am I at? Lilia Berngards, Ken Honigman, Keith Arbuthnot, Greta Pauls, Judy Lee, and Teresa Corey. Here is, there you go. Great
great. Yeah, he's very much channeling that well, I'll tell you.
Awesome. Listen, you know, we started this race because, you know, climate change is a race against time. And a race is really the perfect metaphor for doing something about climate change. We all need to go a little bit faster. We all need to do a little bit more. And we all need to support each other doing it. You know, the running community and the walking community. Hey, all right. I'm going to round of applause for these guys. How about a round of applause for Charlene coming in, too? Hey, right on, Charlene. So I wanted to tell you guys about something that we're doing after the race while I've got a moment with all your attention. You know, we're actually launching an app that's going to give you the ability to raise money with activity tracking. So if you go for a walk or a run, you can get pledges per step or per kilometer, and you can keep raising money for solar projects, other renewable energy projects after the race. We're actually letting a number of other groups who've nominated projects start raising money. We basically want to be a tool to help you help communities raise money for their own projects. You know, the whole idea is to take that collective energy that you all have as runners, as walkers, and turn that into opportunities to make change for the better. Does that sound good to you guys? Cool. So we're going to be beta testing the app. Pretty much right after the race, I'm going to send out an invitation to anybody who wants to beta test it. Is anybody here who like wears a Garmin watch or, you know, counts their steps? Any Fitbit wearers in the room? I see some Falcons over there. I'm pretty sure you guys are wearing Garmins. Anybody here think they can beat the Vancouver Falcons this year, by the way? I didn't think so. I was going to try, but I think I'll just hang out here instead. Well, so, you know, I just wanted to tell you guys about that and thank you again for coming out to the race.
Hey, Vicky. Yeah, we won!
I also wanted to give a shout-out and thank you to Bullfrog Power one more time. You guys know that for the rest of the day today, any money that's donated to support solar projects through the Great Climate Race, Bullfrog Power is matching dollar for dollar. So big thank you to Bullfrog Power. If you've already registered for the race, you've got a page on our website that you can send out. You can still do it later today. And, you know, that's a great opportunity to try to raise a little bit more money for the cause. How you guys all feeling? You feeling ready for a 10K? Who here's responsible for the fact that we don't have any rain? Somebody's got some really good karma here. It's you? I thought it was you. No rain. It's all you. Thank you, Aaron. All right, I'm going to hand it back over to Dawn. Thank you guys all so much for being here on a beautiful Sunday morning. I'm sure you're all at Halloween parties last night. Did anybody just stay up all night, keep their costume on? No?
Nikki.
All right. All right, thank you guys. Here's Dawn.
Let's hear it for the 10K athletes. I see a butterfly. I see a monster look like a dinosaur. We know more dinosaurs. We don't want to use fossil fuels. That'll be the end of them. Look at some of these great costumes. Looks like bunny rabbits in the house there. Gators, Crocs. We got some of the Super Mario characters.
I think I hear a clock now.
We've got a ladybug going past. A cow. Hey, a cow's going by. Anybody need milk this morning? Rabbits. We got some angels in the house. Look at those pink angels. You guys are looking great. Looking awesome. Thanks for being here. Some more bunny rabbits. Oh, we have a Top Gun. There's Tom Cruise, our 60-minute pace setter right there. He's got his Top Gun uniform on. He's going to fly out there. With or without an F-14, he's going to fly. What a great group. We got a dog. We've got a tiger from the Five Peaks. And we've got a great white bear right there. And another great white bear here. And we got a little guy going for a spin right there with his music on, his headphones on. You guys are great. Give me five. Hello there, little one. You've got your Cheerios. You're all set. Oh, hello, Tiger. We got your bottle going. A panda, it looks like there. All right, here we go. Any more 10K runners?
like that sign. Keep on rocking in a clean world. I like that sign right there. We still will have maybe a few 2.5Ks coming in as well. But let's mention some of the
horses. So they were later than usual. We couldn't have two-way traffic. On the course, it would have been unsafe crashing into each other head-on. So
is
we
like
are.
My hair blowing in the wind?
If we can, we're going to try to get that awards done as soon as we can.
Come on! Come on!
We know all of you have things to do today, especially on a gorgeous day like today. You don't want to be out and about.
Oh, you only on there. I'll see what I can do.
You only got one gear.
Might be tough.
Hey,
your insurance for these
uh-huh.
things?
Go, it looks like some of the people are getting on the bike.
Watch your head.
That's it. There we go. I'm beating on my head.
Long leg, small head. Get your mask
back. Yeah. Unicorn.
Woo! Help me to power this event.
You can't get on here, Lily.
I don't think I can, but we can try.
I'm ahead of you. I'm ahead of you.
Some of the rock
I want these legs pedaling, though. No, no, these ones.
Watch the game of thrones.
People are going to go not just for a good time, but fast. Oh,
are you actually on there, though?
And again, I can't think that we
would
be
playing some of that too.
I think I can do that.
Look at this one of our Falcons. It is Drew Nicholson.
Wow.
The Vancouver Falcons Athletic Club takes top place, second year in a row. No surprise there.
I'm powering this whole event. On personality alone. What? These are fun. What is this?
This is Kate Gustafson from Vancouver. Great job, Kate. Kate's not late. She's first. Julianne Couturin, followed by Humphrey Chow. Way to go, Julianne. Julianne, you are third place for the women at this point. We've got some strange characters, but Monta something from Plymouth, wearing that lovely costume. Stephen Evans, Beth Danson, Victor Nguyen coming up, as well as Yvonne Yin. So we have, for the 2.5K, we have gift certificates, and we go 3 deep. And we also do the gender variance one. We'll try to be out of the way as these two people come in. Let's welcome them all. You can come here to get your... This is not the best spot to do it. The women in third place with an 18-minute, 31-second clocking. Getting a $25 Kintec gift certificate, and that's what everyone's getting, is these are gift certificates from Kintec, so thank you, is Kathy Ballantyne. Kathy, if you're here. And by the way, you can look up results online at sportsstat.ca. Many of the 2.5K will be here. Congratulations to these finishers. Second place with almost an identical time of 18:31, but just ahead of her in steps, Marge Rutherford. And our top woman in the 2.5K with an 18:14, Diana Leon, $50 gift certificate. Are you, any of you here? I know the 2.5Ks tend to leave because they're families. How about in the men's division? In third place with an 18:25, Sam Goheen. And just a second ahead, also from that family, Finley Goheen, 1 second ahead in 18:24. Is he here? And our champion, we saw him dash across the line. He was running so fast, I think there were flames coming out of his shoes, with a 12:10, winning by over 6 minutes, a $50 Kintec gift certificate to Justin Verbanek. Wow, our champion. Congratulations, Justin. Turn around here, buddy, for your photo ops. Well deserved. He won costume prizes right after that. In the 3-2-1 for the female division, and there are Kintec certificates, but the first place gets a Canadian Tire certificate, which will be mailed to them. They didn't show up here yet, but it will be dealt with. All right, in third place for the women with a 40:13 clocking from Vancouver, Julianne Couturin. Julianne, there you are. with her, proudly wearing her Boston Marathon top here. Just come here, yeah, come stand by us. Second place. With a time of 39:12, Vivian Davidson. There's Vivian. Go ahead and come stand here. Good job. And our champion in the women's division won by over a minute 4 seconds to be exact, a 38:10 for Kate Gustafson. Come on here, Kate. All right, these are your champions here. Vancouver with a 37:02, Guy Polden. He's the guy in D&D. In second place with a 36:05, Michael Mandanets, or Mandanet if he prefers. Is Michael here? Come on down here, guys. Come on down here. So we're going to put the medals to Kate after also wearing a Boston Marathon jacket. So ladies and gentlemen, these are your top three in the 10K. Congratulations to all of you. Thanks for supporting a great event and raising awareness and money for this, for the great climate race. Let's hear it once again for our champions. Get closer together, please. Get to know each other. Get to know each other. There you go. 3, 2, 1. And in third place with a 105:45, Kieran Sunar. Kieran, are you here? And second place with a 53:04, Ron Pascoe. And our champion in this category with a 42:47, Allie Harris. Not here. Okay. Now the costume. Here they come. And they're very much in character, as you can tell.
Woo! Woo! Yay me! Yay me!
Woo! Yay me! Come on, face this way. Come around. Line up here if you would. Where's the... Oh, he had to leave. She had to leave. Here's your Beetlejuice team. Yes. Not bad. They'll contact you. Contact these guys. And hang in there, buddy. All right. Thank you, guys. You were awesome. All right. And our winner in the individual category. And in the individual, let's bring up the tiger. Remember, we need to save the animals of this planet through the great climate race. Put a tiger in your tank. All right. And we don't want you to disappear like so many of the species are, Mr. Tiger or Mrs. Tiger. I'm not sure which you are, or Miss Tiger, or any tiger. Yeah, get off. What does it say? Get off the road. There you go. Get off the road indeed. That is one awesome costume. And there's your gift certificate, sir. Your Kintec gift certificate. All right, that concludes our awards. We're going to get back to thanking people coming across the line. Good job, Tiger.